So looking at this piece of paper, the sticker that was on the door there, it actually says a 911 from 87. The original colour is green, it says here. So this door is not from this car. It fits well enough. So it'd be interesting to see if the same is on the other side as well. So I can only assume that the car's been fixed up at some point, even though there was nothing on the Carfax to say it was ever damaged.